Hi, in this video we'll explain you how you can charge different shipping charges based upon the product from the different category. So first of all, this is the category name, shipping method name, and this is the base charge where all other charges will get added. You can make this as zero as well. For simplicity, I will make it as one. And now you have to go to this bottom part and activate additional charges, and then based on category quantity you have to activate this and make this as sum of all the match charges. Now you can see I have added I have added category A. When the category A product will be from the quantity 1 to 1,000, will add this charge. This is the quantity of the product from this category A. So if it is 1 unit, that will be 3 into 1, that will be 3 will be added into this 3 plus 3, so it will become 4. Okay, this will be done. Now we'll make another, that was decor category. I will make it as 1 to 1,000. Let's make it as 2 into quantity. Now save it. So when the decor product will be between 1 to 1,000, it will be 2 into quantity added into this base charge. So now I have added this product. This particular WordPress pinata is from the decor category. You can see it is 2 unit, so this will be 2 into 2, that is $4. And these two products are from the decor category, category A product. So this is 3 unit, 3 into 3 is 9, and this is 4, 9 plus 4, you have got 13. Okay, but now we have added 1. Let me refresh. It was from the earlier when it was 0. So you can see it is 14. So 4 from this and 9 from this. If I increase this, it will be 4 into 3, that is 12, plus 4, that is 16, plus 1, that is 17. So you can see it is following the rule. For more details, you can watch this video. It explains you in more detail. You can open this pop-up as well. It explains you how to create the quantity. This particular quantity represents the quantity from this category, and this quantity represents the quantity from this category.